Installing HACS on Docker can be frustrating. Most standard guides keep Docker users entirely, especially if you're running on QNAP or Synology NAS systems. After my previous HACS tutorial helped over 44,000 Docker users, I'm back with an updated guide, showing four reliable installation methods: Terminal, Portainer, QNAP, or Synology. In under 5 minutes, you'll have access to hundreds of custom cards and integrations that transform what your smart home can do. So let's get started. Run Docker PS to list your running containers. Copy your Home Assistant container name. Run Docker exec-it followed by your container name. Paste the command and press Enter. Exit the container. Finally, run Docker restart followed by your container name to apply the changes. Home Assistant restarted successfully. Go to Containers and click on Exec Console for your Home Assistant container. Make sure Bash is selected, then click Connect. Paste the command and press Enter. Go back to Containers and check the Home Assistant container and click Restart. Home Assistant restarted successfully. Open Container Manager. Go to Containers and click on your Home Assistant container. Navigate to Actions and open Terminal. Click on Create and choose Bash. Paste the command and press Enter. Exit the terminal and go back to Containers. Check your container and restart it. Home Assistant restarted successfully. Open Portainer Installation. Choose your Home Assistant container, then navigate to Actions and click Execute. Make sure Bash is selected and click Execute. Paste the command and press Enter. Disconnect and close the window, then navigate back to Actions and restart your container. Home Assistant restarted successfully. If you don't have a GitHub account, sign up at github.com. Open Home Assistant and navigate to Settings. Go to Devices and Services, then Add Integration. Search for HACS. Make sure to check all the boxes and click Submit. Copy the code and open the link to GitHub. Log in to GitHub and paste the key. Finally, authorize HACS. Click Skip and Finish. If you can't see the HACS logo, make sure to reload your browser. You've got HACS, but I bet you're missing some of those convenient Home Assistant OS add-ons. Good news, they're literally just Docker containers that Home Assistant OS manages for you. Drop a comment with the add-on you want most. VS Code Server for editing files, Node-RED for advanced automation, or something else. I'll create a tutorial showing you how to run the same container yourself. Make sure to like and subscribe for more content.